All right, can you hear me?
No, I can hear you. You're good. You're
bad,
good.
Bad, 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 bad. All right. Yeah, that was some crazy shit.
Nah, you good.
Nah, and you're good too, bro. I appreciate the help.
I ain't no thing.
I was gonna let you go anyway because you stopped. So.
All right. So next time I know, don't stop.
Nah, yeah, if you want me to chase you, don't stop. Yeah, I gotta go take care of that. Hey, watch out, there's this blue car behind you.
Man.
Oh.
I ain't got no beef with blue.
Oh, okay. How you doing, sir?
I like all ass tacos.
Oh, an ass taco.
I know you're not.
Alright, guys, well, y'all drive safe.
Down there on fucking road.
I don't want to have to pick you up off the road, okay?
Alright,
officer.
God damn. Pop a 181B 7619 to check back in duty. Pop a 181 going 1041.
tournament, you have to learn the rules of the game, then change those rules. It's about taking a good hard look at what we are glorifying in our culture, and then shutting down anything too many people find fun or funny. I mean, if people are happy, who's going to do the work? I encourage everyone...
One's gonna be 76 to the latest carjacking. Then gonna proceed on to the salvage yard to make sure they're not taking it there. Did just get word from that owner of the salvage yard that they are gonna be taking that vehicle there. It's gonna be 23 car chop.
Oh.
How you guys doing this evening?
Hello. It's just me.
Yeah, how you doing today, sir? Oh, sir, don't run!
I like this fence too much.
Got a suspect running on foot. It's gonna be on a gray hoodie and white pants. Subject is gonna be running on a BMX bike.
You'll never catch me, fool.
Oh no, I looked away for 2 seconds, literally. This subject's gonna be UTL. Maybe 176 to a suspicious handoff. I'm gonna read over to Strawberry ATM.
Hey,
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's going on here today?
Not too much. What's going on? I was going inside to grab me some snack.
All right.
What you up to? Why are the lights?
Well, we just got a call. The somebody was tampering with the ATM inside the store.
Oh, shit. Well, I mean, I haven't even been in the store yet. I mean, you can ask the clerk there. I just walked up here.
All right, let's go talk to him.
All right.
Oh, let me put this away from something earlier. All right, what's his name?
I don't know. And what's your name?
All right, that was just a quick test. All right, sir, this gentleman here says that he hasn't been in your store today. Is that true? So, to be honest, he said he don't really know if you were or not. He said I could check the cameras.
Like, literally, I just rolled up here.
You mind just staying right here while I go in the back and check the camera real quick?
Sure.
Okay, give me just a moment, okay? Alright, let me get comfy right here and I'll check this computer, open it up. Nah, it looks like... Hey, wait a minute! Oh. Alright. Yeah, to be fair, I think I couldn't tell from the camera. I saw somebody in the same looking outfit, but I couldn't really tell from the hair if it was the same person, man. Do you have any other family members that are in the area?
Oh, man, I'm an only child, man. I have nobody that lives with nobody around here.
Gotcha. So there's nobody that could possibly look like you or nothing like that that you've seen.
Damn it, these fucking scratchers are killer.
They are quite addicting.
Oh, shit, that was an accident.
I figured, you're good.
Last scratcher. No. I mean, there's other people that wear a coat like mine, but I don't think any of them are white, so it's only me.
All right, well, I'll tell you what, man. You buy me, how about you get me one of these donuts for just a good time's sake? And we'll call.
I got no problem. Here you go. I got to drop $20.
Cause you've been quite cooperative. I can't really, cause I couldn't really make it out, and I'm not in the habit of charging nobody if I didn't, you know, if I don't know that you did something, I'm not gonna charge you for it like some other officers might.
Man, I appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. What's your name, sir?
Abel.
Nice to meet you, sir. I'm John.
Officer John Howard,
yes, sir.
I think you arrested me before.
Oh, I'm sure, you know, but you guys like to change your look up once in a while, so I just want to make sure I got the right ones.
Fair enough. I'll get a few more damn scratches.
Yeah, I heard that. Oh, alright, sir, well, I'm going to let you go here, okay?
Alright, you have a good one, officer.
The latest 211. This is John Howard with the LSPD. If you're here, make yourself known. This is John Howard with the LSPD. If you're here, make yourself known. Well, don't come out there, sir. I got a report that somebody was back there tampering with the safe, sir.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe.
Well, I need to see your identification, sir. Stop walking away from me.
Nope.
Sir, I need you to stop walking away from me.
Why should I?
Because if you don't, I'm gonna have to detain you, sir.
I mean, it sounds like you're detaining me anyway.
Sir, I said I need you to stop.
And I said it sounds like I'm being detained anyway, so
right.
What's the difference?
Well, I mean, one, I can put you in cuffs and treat you like an animal, or I can just talk to you.
Or I can do this and be bye-byes.
Gonna be in a 1080 with that vehicle. So just gonna 1050 with the garbage truck. Requesting permission to hit vehicle. Gonna be traveling eastbound San Andreas Avenue. Same is gonna be a blue, possibly four-door hatchback vehicle.
to slam me into a tree.
Sir, I need you to pull over. You're causing yourself to be a danger.
Definitely not. Construction zone by PDM. Video.
Don't get in the vehicle, sir! Don't get in the vehicle!
Or what? You're gonna do nothing. Drive.
Sir, go! Now! You'll be tased too!
Sure, you work at an office. Sure, you do Pilates. Yeah.
Come on, 81E76 to the latest salvage.
Cracking, big homie.
How you guys doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm doing all right. Just got a call that maybe there were some stolen vehicles on the property. You know anything about that?
There may possibly be stolen vehicles on the property. Yeah. Like it's like a chop shop.
Right, and
like you say, like you honestly think somebody owns this fucking big rusty piece of shit over here?
Well, sir,
rusty piece of shit over there? Or in fact, this rusty piece of shit.
So did you bring this vehicle here, sir?
Which vehicle? This one?
They were already here.
Oh, they were already there.
Yeah.
Gotcha. You guys got any kind of identification on you?
I mean, I do, but I ain't showing it to you for sure.
Okay, could you?
Have you got any identification?
Yeah, I can show it to you.
I need to see my ID.
I just said I didn't need to see it, so I don't know why you repeated yourself. I said you could just say your name. I said my name's John.
Oh, well, you don't need to know my name.
Well, I didn't say I needed to know it either. I just asked you your name. That's not a need.
That's it. You don't need to know.
It wasn't a need. It was a want.
What the fuck?
Need means I couldn't live without it, sir. I don't need
this
your name.
Motherfucker.
I mean, I don't know why you're trying to get into a game of semantics with me here, sir.
Because I fucking can.
I don't know who hurt you as a child, but there's no reason for the hostility. I came over, I've been very nice, and...
Yeah, his mother's a cop, so...
Don't say that.
Why not?
Because he obviously doesn't know who I am.
Oh, okay. He doesn't know who your mother is then, either.
No, I mean, go. No, don't run! It's holy cool. Shit!
Go.
What are we looking for? What do we want? Something good or something short?
We got two suspects on foot.
Yeah. This one. Black one. They're both black.
I was thinking more of the pickup.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Nah, you just fucking, hey,
alright, guys,
out.
Nah, don't get in. Don't get in the vehicle.
Fuck away.
I'm gonna just, like, don't, why are you doing that shit?
Cause you're trying to get into the vehicle, sir.
Hot white, yeah, we're moving.
What? Nah. You see, you missed. You can't hit a moving target. You can only hit me when I'm sat still. Shit. You washed.
You're gonna be at 1080 with these two subjects. They're gonna be. You wanna hop in the seat real quick?
No, I'm good. I'm good, G.
Alright.
Let's go.
Alright.
Alright, no jump.
We're gonna be in a felony pursuit, 50 miles an hour, high speed.
No felony.
Oh, yeah, it's a felony in my eyes.
You good, Jay? You back with us?
Yeah, dude, for some reason, whenever you started dancing, it like, in my eyes, it like pasted a copy of you dancing just in the street.
What the fuck?
So I thought that you had like done that and like slipped out. I was like, oh, nah.
Oh, right, yeah, no.
Nah, you're good. Alright, guys, come on. You're in a rust bucket. What do you expect to happen here?
We're having a dance off.
Exactly.
Well, I'll turn the siren off.
You're losing.
Here, I'll wiggle my ass a little bit.
Alright. I see your moves.
Oh, I tried it.
If you took a jump at this, I'm fucking dead.
You're good.
That was a clean pit. Guys. Oh no! So they're just gonna be unable to locate.
Oh fuck!
I mean,
I literally can't do anything right now.
Just go ahead and stop.
Hold on. Let me just. I've got to set.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
You teased me anyway. What do you mean?
I mean, it was too late. I obviously did. I wouldn't have done it on purpose.
to get rid of him? He's got radioactive. I don't want him in my cab.
I'm sorry, do what now?
He's radioactive. I'm trying to get him out of my cab as quick as possible.
Who is?
My passenger. Look at him. He's got a whole hazmat suit on. Be careful.
All right, well, that doesn't mean that you need to be breaking the law, because if you're wrecked, then you're going to be with them even longer, okay?
Well, I'm just trying to get... We're just going up around the corner.
Well, like I understand, but if you wreck, then you're going to be in there with them longer, right?
You got to say that was a pretty sweet curve right there. Come on now.
I mean, it was all right, but just drive safe for me, okay?
Okay, I will.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you.
Fattly farm steak, and to slap hippie girls on the ass and treat them like crap instead of putting up with their neurotic drama and dreadful taste in music. Hippie drama is the worst drama there can be. And this dude, he was spiritual as hell. Know what he said to me? Know what he said, Cheryl?
What'd he say?
He said, you have to buy the right books, listen to the right music, listen to the girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself and like a mofo. And I did, sure. I until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
Oh, I don't know. Some darn place with hills and sheep and everyone singing in choirs and all inbred, and they played a lot of rugby. Things like that. Tibetan stuff, you know? It was real cool. Played some Tibetan rugby, ate some cheese on toast. Real Tibetan style, too, with legs all crossed. For real. Anyway, let's wind down the show with the final yoga pose of an intense session, Savasana.
It's actually Shavasana.
Shavasana. Don't correct me, I'm a yogi woman.
Yes.
Shavasana.
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 I know Shavasana. Or corpse pose. Cheryl, join me. Come here on a big ray yoga mat, girl. Lay down like a corpse, like you dead as a doornail. Lay there like you...
Of yours?
I might be high, but I won't lie to you. I'm fucked up on cocaine and corn whiskey. Wish I had a good girl to miss me. Now, this is the stories I want to really tell you. Now, you people might believe in UFOs, and you might not, but seeing is believing. I had a barbecue cookout with my friends. One went to the shit house, and I was on a break smoking me a good doobie, which is good ass-kicking skunk. And I was drinking me some of that clear water, man. And I said, hand it to two people here, and it was six steaks on the grill. I got to thinking, no wonder the motherfucker's up there shitting. He eat all six of them, left me one at 8:30. Well, and he comes back, I swear, and I pray my hand to God I did not steal the rest of those steaks. I said, then why'd you have to go shit for? He says, I promise, Jesco, I'm your buddy. I did not steal all those steaks. Hey, something going on here ain't right, but the alien had stolen them. I'm gonna go track that son of a bitch down to find him that eat my steaks and stole them without asking, and I'm gonna butcher him up like one and fry his ass. I get out in the woods and the life, and I'm all strict. I'm pissed off because my sex is gone. I had to pay big money for it. I said, there goes that son of a bitch. He got my goddamn steaks. He looks back at me and about shits himself. He looked like you really want to stick me. Well, I did, because I can't eat you unless I get you on the fire and cook you. Like that, he jumps over the weeds. Stay out of be carried out. Ain't nothing this hollow worth dying for. Stay out of be carried out. No trespassing.
Man. '21 is '23, latest hacking. '21 is '76, the latest hacking. Thank you. Range 23. This is John. Hey, whoa, whoa, sir.
Yo, what up?
You need to step away.
It's a step away.
Yes, sir. Step away from the gas pump.
No, you need to step.
Sir, you need to step away from the gas pump.
Or what?
Or you will be taken down. If you try to make a move for that vehicle, you will be taken down. I need you have been.
This gas is getting squirted on you. I will soak you in gasoline. You come any closer.
All right, well, we're here now.
He's gonna try and tase me as soon as I get my car.
Yeah, obviously.
He tased me.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna put you in cuffs.
So I'll go from tank to put gas in while we're up this way. Full tank of gas, I'm pretty fine.
Hey yo, me too, bro!
All my car's on this roof. In an alleyway. Yeah, I'm running. Oh, don't worry, it's fucked. Like, in an alleyway on this roof. I'm in the alley, but,
Yeah. Broke cuffs again. Go, 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 go! Got him.
Yo.
I'm on the way home. You want something to eat?
Yeah, are you stopping anywhere in particular?
No.
Shit. They fucking saw me. A couple McDoubles is fine.
What'd you say?
A couple McDoubles is fine.
Sorry, I was turning around. 200 what at McDonald's?
Just some McDoubles is fine. Something quick and easy.
Okay. Just two?
Make it three. So I got one for later. Just ketchup and mustard.
I guess.
Hello. Huh? I was just gonna cash app it to mom.
Okay, she
said okay. I mean, how much do I need to send, do you think, or just send it afterwards?
You can
found it. I found it. Yeah, I found it.
No, no, you're good. I had to change my volume in my head. Yeah, well, I just redid my entire head, and so everything is default. Did you see me on the roof?
No. No.
No, obviously not. I wouldn't have fucking turned.
God obviously damn. Not. All right, well, look, just play the. Don't even run. Don't even run. I'm not going to chase you right this second. Look, I'm putting it away. I just had to tell you, like, I was so upset, dude. I was over there on the roof, and I thought, I stood up, and I had my phone out for some reason, and I thought you saw me, and I was mad because I've been sitting there waiting. That's some.
No.
I didn't see anything, bro.
That's fucking. Because you pulled up, and then you backed away. I was like, oh, fuck, you saw me.
Yeah, well, no, I backed up because, like, I was looking around, like, low. Because normally the cops do stick these things out, but like I didn't look on the roof because I'm
damn
stupid.
Nah, you're good. Nah, that's cool. I mean, like I said, I'm not.
I mean, nah, it's fair game. I don't care.
That was not good timing.
It's fair game now, boy. Oh shit! I've got no door. Oh fuck! I forgot.
All right, sir.
Fuck, I failed it.
Oh,
all right, sir.
Don't you do this, mate.
All right, sir, go ahead.
You're gonna be good when I taste you.
Why? Why do this to yourself? He's got
freedom. Bro, I'm dead. Freedom. I'm dead. How many times?
Oh nah.
Yep.
Oh no.
Oh nah. Oh, why the fuck did I do that?
Look at you. Quick! Oh, I was gonna say. Quick, take back.
Right, that'd have been fucking wild.
I might join you here in a minute.
Takes my car when you put me in it. Yeah, that would've been.
Wouldn't it? I'd have had to let you go if that had happened.
To be fair, I broke out of cops twice.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Y'all, hell of a fucking run.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah. Let's just say, my cousin's the one that showed me this.
This place is mad.
And the best thing is, bro, you have your car running, and you come in through that office building, and if your shit's already running or you turn it on, and you're just like, boom, straight out the door. Straight out the door.
Yeah.
In the what?
In the tipper. I can't believe we lost.
Oh, bro. It was honestly like I made y'all take that jump. I made the jump, went to back up and do like a 180, and just flung myself off the edge. And there was no way to get back up. So, nah, y'all were fucking
always
amazing.
Always your truck just falling. It's always you falling.
Do what?
We saw was you falling.
Damn, dude, I'm sorry. Alright, say it again slower for me.
I said, all we saw was you falling.
Oh, yeah, dude, swear. My A1's gonna be 2319.
It's all gravy. I've made like 70k a day.
No, that's not bad. Yeah, you know, I understand we don't need to be getting rich out here, but I definitely wish we made a little bit more pocket change too. Alright, any cell you'd like, sir? Alright, sir, at this time I'm gonna go ahead and patch it down just for my safety and yours. You have anything that's gonna put me, problem me, stick me, or hurt me?
Yep.
Alright.
That's medicinal. So is that.
Do what now?
I said they're both medicinal.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, I do.
Alright, sir, at this time you are going to be fully under arrest. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. If you cannot afford an attorney, one can be appointed to you at no charge. Do you understand your rights as I've written to you?
Duh.
All right. What part in it?
I said duh.
Oh, okay. I apologize, sir. Can you come over here and I'll take you out those cuffs? And give me just a moment and I'll go ahead and get you sentenced. Damn, it probably helped. You got an ID, sir?
Uh-huh.
Alright, where is that going to be located?
In my sock.
Do you mind grabbing that out for me?
Nah, you can do it.
I mean, that's fine. If you want men to touch you, I understand. Oh my goodness, Mark D. Martini in the flesh.
Oh, hello.
My goodness, I did not recognize hello. You, sir.
Yeah, that. It's me. We vibing.
again?
All right, Mr. DeMartini, can you hear me?
Uh-huh.
All right, I just want to let you know that at this time, you are going to be charged with four crimes. Those are going to be reckless evading, vehicle tampering, accessory to robbery, and simple assault from where you have tackled me multiple times today.
Yeah, yeah.
And I kind of just put, since this is the first time I got you, I just put everything together. Your fine's going to be $3,050, and your sentence will be for 40 months.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, sir, at this time, you can go, and I hope you to be rehabilitated. streaming live on YouTube.